So guys, multiple myeloma, plab 1 exam, what you need to know, key points. This is a disease of the plasma cell. What is plasma cell? It is a B lymphocyte that makes antibodies. So those B lymphocytes that make antibodies, they are called plasma cells. So this is a multiple myeloma, is one particular plasma cell, it begins to replicate in an uncontrollable sense, in a manner, and sort of, you know, multiple division. So it divides, but which one? One particular plasma cell. Okay. Exam, plab 1, you need to know clinical features for diagnosis, investigation. Hypercalcemia, very important. In the exam, they tell you the patient has a hypercalcemia. You need to think of multiple myeloma as a cause of. If a patient has a hypercalcemia, you have to think of multiple myeloma as a cause. So, therefore, it's very, very important for you to know. What are the signs and symptoms of hypercalcemia? For hypercalcemia, constipation, confusion, thirst, anorexia, very, very important, hypercalcemia. You also need to know hypercalcemia management for this patient. So, clinical features, hypercalcemia, renal failure is important as well, anemia, bone lesion, lytic bone lesion, okay? It also, patient has increased risk of fracture. Their risk of fracture increases. So, for example, they'll have a, you know, fracture. It's called pathological fracture. Just by falling down here, fracture here, fracture here. Important clue for the exam. Patient might have multiple myeloma, back pain. Okay, I said to you guys, bone lesions. Okay, may present as pain, especially in the back. Back pain for the exam. Multiple myeloma. Investigation. And one more thing is that infection. Infection is important. Okay, investigation guys, serum, protein, electrophoresis, okay, urine, protein, electrophoresis, which will show Bennington protein. Now, if you want to confirm the diagnosis, if the plasma cell is significantly raised, then you need to confirm the diagnosis by bone marrow aspiration and trephine biopsy. So guys, let's recap again, multiple myeloma, you need to know the diagnosis from the clinical features. Investigation super important. So the clinical features, hypercalcemia mentioned to you guys, constipation, nausea, anorexia, confusion. Confusion in the exam, very important. Confusion can be a lot of things, mainly in the exam. Hypercalcemia, one confusion. Hyponatremia, low sodium, one confusion. UTI in the elderly, another confusion. Very important. Renal failure, okay. These immunoglobulin, they get deposited. These light chains get deposited in the renal tubule. It can damage the kidney, renal failure. Anemia, why anemia? Because you see in the bone marrow, you are making so much of this monoclonal, this one particular plasma cell. So therefore, it is, you know, it causes crowding and it suppresses the other production. It suppresses erythropoiesis, so patient has anemia, may have pallor, may be fatigued. Bone lesion, don't forget bone lesion. Back pain, increased risk of fracture. Fragility fracture increases. So, that's all, but don't forget guys, main focus for multiple myeloma of the exam, investigation, they ask you a lot, they ask you about diagnosis from the clinical pictures. Wish you all the best, thank you.